Hello, fellow squidlings. Welcome back to another episode of Splatoon. In the last part, we finally got Eternal, and yet Splatfest is still happening. I think we still got a few hours before it finishes, but. I might make this a short episode depending on how many matches we get in. You know what, now that Splatfest is over, I'm going to have a look at all my items to see what's the best ones to use. Oh no, but hang on, I want to upgrade the octopus arm first. Because before Splatfest started, we were using the octopus armor. Just wait for any unsuspected squids. Die, motherfudgers! At least we got one of them. Yeah, I've heard this song throughout this entire, the entire day, and I'm getting quite addicted to it. It's quite a cool song. I'm just gonna wait for a sneak attack here. Because basically you've got a choice of the Kraken roller, the Dynamo roller, or this roller. Basically, the Dynamo one's like bigger and stronger, but it doesn't shoot as fast. The Carbon roller, I think this is the medium one, but it's not just a weapon. You've got to. It's about the ability. The Kraken's got the Kraken. The Carbon roller's got. Oh, we're getting another 0.5. Things are getting intense. But let's see if it goes beyond Eternal. Look at me use. Oh, no, that's it. I've done all my splatting I can do. But I think we should treat ourselves to a new weapon and get a new customization on the go. What do you want to think? So let's go to weapons. Because I did see a weapon which did kind of catch my eye before the Dynamo Roller. I've got to find it now. Oh, Rapid Blaster, is this the... Yeah, I think this is the one, yeah. That one was quite impressive as well, that one. But, oh, these ones are quite expensive, I wasn't expecting that. I do have all that money, but do I want to... That's a sniper, I don't want to use any snipers just yet. Well, that's a normal blaster. Splash-o-matic, Kraken's flat roll. Squid beacon. Then squid beacons are good though, by the way. But you know, we got enough money to cash in, so... You know, I am going to cash in that rapid blaster. And I might... Get myself a an Aerospray RG. That's the one everyone's been using. I know there's a better Aerospray RG here. No, that's a charger weapon. I'm trying to think, is this the... Yeah, we're buying that one. Well, I'll equip that though. Do I want to buy one more? Yeah, for the sake of collection, let's get ourselves the Kraken. Well, the weapon I did want to use was the blaster. Now that I find it. I mean, look that, that's the weapon we've been using throughout these episodes. This 52 Gal Gecko. Which one's the... Gizfo is a nasty surprise. Well, that Aero one's one of the story mode ones. But where's the one I'm looking for? Ah, oh, here we go. Rapid Blaster. What abilities does this have? Special Saver. Special Saver or Bobbler. Quick Respawn. Oh, actually, that's got the good defense, but I want some with attack. Let's see if there's any with attack. Nope. I guess I'll go with... Actually, I'll go with the helmet. And let's see. So that one's got a tackle. High speed running. Oh, there we go. The Plum Casuals. Yeah, let's see how this setup works in the match. Oh my god, there's my picture! Yes! That's my drawing. That's me rock squid. I would have put more time into that rock squid, but well, I just wanted people to notice me drawing, so actually it turned out quite well at the beginning. I was like, because I did a picture before that. But I weren't paying attention to the telly screen, so I didn't realise that there was a Splatfest community post. So it was on the normal post. It was basically a squid with electric guitar, but I'll show that to you guys. Yeah, I'm gonna show that to you guys after this episode. Or no, after this. Get a try out my new weapon now. It does have quite good range, and the blaster does do a lot of good damage. And then again, it's all about the side weapons as well. But I think this is an airstrike one, so... No, Bobbler. I've not used a Bobbler since the beginning when we had the Splattershot Pro. But it would be nice not to get wrecked by having a shield. Here we go. See, it does good splat range. It doesn't look impressive, I'm not gonna lie about that. Oh yeah, got these ink mines as well. To come to me, and then I'm gonna kill him. Take that! Look at that! Look at my weapon! Look at my weapon! You so jealous! You so jealous! You so jealous! Yeah, sure, it doesn't look that impressive, but I do want to show off most of the weapons if I can. Bless you. Well, I thought we'd be trapped, mate. Take that. Do you like that? How do you like my mines? And guess what, Squiddy? Squiddy, you should have mined a gap, lol. Yeah, that weapon turned out alright, didn't it? Well, at least we tried out the weapon. But anyway, it might be in the abilities, I have no bloody idea. But who cares, I'm eternal. Not only I've got brains, but I'm eternal. Yeah, so join us in the next part of CJK Central where we're actually going to find out the results of Splatfest. Oh, that's so cool though. Rock Squid. Hail to the squid, baby. Well, while I said to everyone we'd go on Miiverse, let's go on Miiverse. To be honest, I'm trying to find when the best time to do a live stream because it's morning in Canada, morning in New York, London it's the same time as Cornwall. My team sucks. Rock pop. We built this city on rock and roll. Yeah, let's check my notifications. Oh, I'm guessing no one's acknowledged me, Rock Squid, but I'm happy it's on there. It's on there. Look, here we go. This was the Rock Squid I did for the festival. But basically, after his... Well, that's Rock Squid when he has his, like, when he after rehab and he goes into a meltdown. And here's Rock Squid in his glory days. There we go. Bit of Rock Squid there. And have a look at all these, which you can't see because I'm scrolling fast. Yeah, so join us in the next part where we find out the results of Splatfest. So farewell and cheerios.